Speaking of the Magic Castle, this is a fun fact. This is true. It's 100% true. Every year, they give out like a slate of awards. They give out like the Magician of the Year, the Close-Up Magician of the Year, the Parlor Magician of the Year. And this is 100% true. This year, Eric and I were not even nominated.
We were not.
It is 100% true fact. We weren't allowed to be nominated by the nominating committee, but the person that we were about to bring to the stage has been named a Magician of the Year by the Magic Castle 7 times. Please give a big round of applause for Pop Haydn.
Howdy, folks.
Howdy.
I am Pop Haydn. I'm very pleased about that myself. Folks, I'm going to show you, at one time or another, you may have seen a magician take a piece of rope and cut it and put it back together again. I'm going to do the same thing, but I'm going to show you step by step how it's done. Before we start, I'd like to have someone from the audience thoroughly examine this piece of rope, make sure it is, in fact, what it appears to be, an ordinary, unprepared piece of rope. Would you go over every inch of that, okay? Thank you so much. I'm kidding. Make sure there are no trap doors, no mirrors.
What?
Does that seem like an ordinary piece of rope to you? Obviously it is. Otherwise I wouldn't have let you look at it. Just a piece of rope like you'd find in any bedroom. This trick is not in the rope. It's in a special knot that magicians have kept secret for hundreds of years, called the Mongolian Pop-Knot. Now this knot was invented by the famed horsemen of Mongolia. It's a slip knot. Sometimes those boys had to leave town in kind of a hurry. First step is to measure the rope carefully. You want to make sure that when you cut, you get two pieces of rope exactly the same length. To put these back together again, you tie a Mongolian pop knot. Here's how it's tied. You take one rope, twist it around the other rope like this, come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. You go back and forth the same way as you went in and out, and then you go in and out at the same time as you went back and forth. You twist, come around, and pull tight. You have one Mongolian pop knot. Everybody with me? Good. At this point, you simply reach in your pocket and take some magic pixie dust. I just call it pixie dust. I don't know what they called it in Mongolia. You sprinkle the pixie dust on the knot like this. In a few seconds, that pixie dust will cause the knot to dissolve and pop right off the rope, leaving you. This time we'll cut the rope into three even pieces. That gives you twice as much chance to see how the knot is tied. Since it takes two Mongolian pot knots in order to put three pieces of rope back together again. Am I going too fast? Because that very seldom happens. Now remember, folks, when you try this at home, make sure you cut all three pieces of rope the same length. If you make a mistake here, the trick is not going to work. For example, if instead of cutting three ropes all the same length, you were to make a mistake, you got one rope a little bit short, the trick won't work. You have one rope about bow right and the other rope too long, the trick won't work. All three ropes have to be the same length. And this could happen to anyone. So as long as I'm teaching you the trick, I'll teach you what we magicians call a contingency plan. If you make a mistake folding a rope, you fold them over one at a time, like this. Short, medium, and long, and you say the magic words, sim, salabim. You have to say these, what?
Sim,
salabim. Sim, salabim. You have to say it with a certain amount of conviction. Sim, salabim. I know, it's so stupid, but it works. All the same length. Now, back to the Mongolian Pop-Knot. We take rope number one, rope number two. I'm going to tie these together. Watch closely, I'll go slow. You take one rope, twist it around the other rope like this. Come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. You go back and forth the same way as you went in and out, and then you go in and out at the same time as you went. You know, I fail to see the humor in it. I don't think I'm alone in that either. Twist, go around, pull tight, you have one Mongolian pop knot. The second knot is tied the same way. You may want to take notes. Take one rope, twist it around the other rope like this, come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. You go back and forth the same way as you went in and out, and then you go in and out at the same time as you went back and forth. Come around and pull tight. You have two Mongolian pop knots. Everybody with me so far? At this point, you simply reach in your pocket, you take some magic. Pixie dust, that's very good, that's very studious. You sprinkle the pixie dust on the knots like this. Any questions so far?
Where do you get the pixie dust?
What?
Where do you get the pixie dust?
I grind my own. Send the kids out of the house, because pixies, they make a hell of a noise. It can be distressing for the very young. Any other stupid questions? This is the only way we're going to learn. Few seconds that pixie dust will cause it to dissolve.